Hello there, I'm Monica. So all my videos are going to be topic wise, and this is the very first video of the set, CropOne 2020 biochemistry based questions. The first topic is enzymes. So patient comes to you with pancreatitis and he has increased enzyme activity in the blood and urine. Which enzyme causes this? The answer is alpha amylase. The second question is, the patient comes to you with Gaucher's disease. The enzyme absent in Gaucher's disease is glycosylceramidase. The third question is, a patient comes with pancreatitis and he has disturbed extracellular digestion of proteins. The decreased sensor which enzyme causes this? The answer is trypsin. The next question is, the drug that acts on mycobacterium tuberculosis only. And the answer is iconiasis. The next question is, the enzyme that helps in the invasive property of bacteria to enter our body. And the answer is hyaluronidase. And this is a very important question. The next question is, the group of antibiotics that has the side effects of hepatitis, photodermatitis, disturbed development of child's teeth and bones. And the answer is tetracycline. The next question is, the patient comes to with fever and he's taking aspirin for it. He also has hemolytic anemia. The deficiency, the congenital deficiency of which enzyme causes this? The answer is glucose-6-phosphate dehydrogenase enzyme. The next question is, the patient comes to with enterokinase deficiency, or you diagnose him with enterokinase deficiency. The digestive function that is disturbed in this is protein hydrolysis. Next question, the patient has myocardial infarction. The enzyme to induce platelet lysis is streptokinase. Next question, the patient has anemia. Pyruvate dehydrogenase deficiency is seen in erythrocytes. The process that is disturbed is anaerobic glycolysis. Next question, the patient has Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome and therefore low vitamin diet. Reduced transcriptase activity is also seen. The vitamin that is deficient here is thiamine. The next question is, diethylene solution is given for fracture and therefore apnea and muscle relaxation is caused. And the enzyme that is deficient is pseudocholine esterase. The next question is, hypochondric anemia C. Hair loss is also there. Brittleness is also there. And this is due to iron enzyme deficiency. The next question is, in the stool, large amount of undigested fat is seen. The disturbed secretion of which enzyme causes this? And that is pancreatic lipase. Next question, a patient's diabetes mellitus. He also has an increased content of free fatty acids in the blood. The cause is due to increased activity of adipose triglyceride lipase. Next question, a patient has depression and emotional disturbances that result from lack of noradrenaline and serotonin. Inhibiting enzyme for noradrenaline and serotonin are the one that catalyzes noradrenaline and serotonin are monoamine oxidase. Next question, hypoglycemia is due to the congenital deficiency of glycogen phosphorylase. Next question, blood value to confirm hepatic cell infection is aminotransferase activity or alanine aminotransferase activity or aspartate aminotransferase activity. Aminotransferase activity includes both of these. Next question, yellowing of skin and mucosa is due to enzyme deficiency, it is UDP, glucuronide transferase. Next question, the enzyme that is most active during first 2 days of myocardial infarction is aspartate aminotransferase. Next question is, constriction of arterial resistance vessels that decrease blood supply to kidneys is due to angiotensin II. So that's it. Thank you.